Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I will be showing you how to find and print the ASCII value of a character in C++. So I will be showing you two ways how you can do this. So let's get started. So first, let me declare a character variable. So let char C be my character variable, and let me just directly assign it to a character. Okay. So my character is now A, and the first way we are going to directly typecast it to int. Okay. So let me declare an integer variable as well. So int, I will name it as n equal to, just open circular bracket and put int inside it, and after that just pass the name of your character variable, which is C in my case. Okay, and after this just put C out n, save it. We just execute and run it now, and I'll be getting 97, which is the ASCII value of small a. Okay, and we can also like prevent using this int n. Okay, we can just directly remove this. And we can just put this, cut it and just paste it over here. Directly you can just print it. You know, I will save it and run it. And this works well. So this is the first method. The second method is also like quite same. And here what we are going to do is, instead of this int, we will just remove this, okay, and save it. That's it. Just have an integer variable. We are just assigning it and we are just printing it. So if I just execute and run it now, I'll be getting the same 97, and if I just put capital A and execute and run it now, so I'll be getting 65. So these are some of the ways you can find the ASCII value of a character in C++. So I hope you have found this video useful. I have also done many other videos in C++, as well as program videos in C, Python, Java, as well as 3D animation in Blender, SQL queries. So do check other videos of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.